I watched the first half live before I went to the stadium in Austin. No timeouts for substitution issues. No, looking lost on defense or off end. No timeouts because someone was just along somewhere. Like, they played a very well coached game. Again, I watched the film through. The offensive line had issues. They were finished. Right? They lost, again, 42 points, should have been 56. But, nonetheless, they showcased if you have better athletes, the better football players, you can win a lot of football games. And they brought in a lot of new football players. Charles Hunter, obviously, but the Roy Sanders played.